access things. Okay, so here's a good step thing we go back to is work on the elbow tap Sumbrada. So the elbow tap Sumbrada, if I'm in this position, I can put the hand on the media. If I can touch the elbow, I'm in torso. But if I use my triangle footwork, suddenly, without having to change anything about what my stick is doing, I've just scaled from medial to torso. So the way that I hide my ranging with him so I don't throw his Sumbrada off, if I stop checking at the hand, which is confirmation on that medial, and I start to angle my body to check off the elbow to get a confirmation. Then I'm actually at any given time able to throw a puño. You know? So if I can touch his elbow, I can hit him with a puño. If I can touch his elbow, I can hit him with a puño. If I can touch his elbow, I can hit him with a puño. But it isn't doing it this way. It's doing it this way. Which gives me distance. So medial Sumbrada. Because if I can touch the elbow, I can hit the head of the puño. If I can touch the hand, I can hit the head of the body of the stick.